Here's my friend Manny. He's the one that I was telling you.
Would you like another?
Why not? I'm one of them now.
Can I borrow a quarter? Because I want to call my mother and tell her I just met the girl I want to nail in the bathroom.
Oh, God.
You look tense. Do, 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 me in the bathroom.
Hey! Get your damn hands off my fiancé!
Stan, you're here! But I checked the hotel for all the Smiths!
Joanna and I traded rooms with some bald guy. Said the carpet in the honeymoon suite was spooking his frog. Don't know what it meant, just took the upgrade.
Where is she?
I left her. We were in bed. I was gazing at her naked body, but all I could think of was you. You, Francine, I love you!
Oh, Stan! I'm so sorry. Now I know how you felt seeing all those rose bushes, because the thought of you being with someone else was driving me crazy. But in my heart, I knew it. I knew you wouldn't have sex with her.
Oh, no, I had sex with her.
What?
Yeah, she's my wife. It was my honeymoon night. Anyway, you were right. Now I know what you meant about it being just sex. All those guys you slept with before me meant nothing. Like the sex I just had with Joanna.
You had sex with her?
5 times! I wanted to make sure it was consistently meaningless. And it was! The scratch marks on my back will forever be a tribute to my love for you.
Okay, you're free to go. Spread your legs and fly. You are some of the best hoes I've ever had. It's true. It's true. Look at me. Look at me. You are. Daniela, I was tougher on you than all the rest, but that's because I believed in you. And now look. You have become one of the skankiest hoes I have ever had the privilege to throw out of a moving car. Now go. Go. They're gonna be okay. They're gonna be okay.